searching for an artifact called the Ankh of Isis. Can you tell me anything about it?
Give me a minute to fire up my machines here. Okay. Not much. There's an obscure file from the data dump scanner that mentions it. It was allegedly 14th century Germany, where an assassin named Lucas Zurgberg fought a Templar offshoot called the Brothers of the Cross. How original.
That's the file that led me to this bland shit pile. Is there anything else? Anything outside of Abstergo official records?
Nobody's ever seen the thing. There's all kinds of stories about its history. From Roman Gallia, Egypt during the Middle Ages, and even a cell of modern-day assassins. Oh, and it apparently raises the dead.
Is there any evidence to support this?
None at all.
It has been a long time.
Achilles.
Adewale, how go things in the West Indies?
Very poorly, I'm afraid.
Your countenance tells me we should discuss this. Come.
Who's our visitor?
That's Adewale. He's a slave who freed himself. And hundreds of his brothers in the West Indies. That man's a living incarnation of the Creed.
See?
Join me for some practice.
Soon. See.
Join me for some practice.
Soon. I've got other business first.
Tell me what happened, Fred.
It was terrible, Achilles. The ground shook and the ocean waves crashed over Port-au-Prince.
How many were lost?
Thousands. No family was left untouched.
I hate to bring up practical matters at a time like this. But did Mackendall's man complete his task before the earthquake hit?
I cannot know. Von Rodier has not been found. He was a strong Maroon, one of Mackendall's best students.
Such a shame. So we cannot know if he found the site.
Indeed. But if there was a temple under the waves, I doubt it is still standing.
And the artifacts that showed the way?
Stolen. The Templars broke in during the chaos. They seized the manuscript and precursor box.
But what's yours?
Watch your arse.
Achilles doesn't really trust me, does he?
Give it time, Shay. Do this for him. For us. You'll do much more than earn his trust.
Liam, do you know what Achilles writes about? I see him in his office all the time, bent over his papers.
He keeps records and accounts. Studies what little is known about the pieces of Eden. And of course, he corresponds with assassins on other continents.
Of course. Liam, you can be a right horse's arse when it comes to assuming everyone knows the same as you.
I cannot help if Achilles wants me to be familiar with our counterparts in Europe and elsewhere.
He said like his favorite son.
Connor's his favorite and only son.
Then Achilles is heir. Connor may inherit the house, but she'll be mentor.
We'll see.